Phillips drove in a run. Reds get two more in the second. The two-run homer by Cozart. And now this ball by Cabrera cracked into the right field corner. Chased down by Zobrist. Suarez to third. He's being waved around. There'll be no throw to the plate as the ball pops out of the glove of Baez. Over to third goes Cabrera. Reds have added another run, and it is now 5-0.